Okay, so what do you get when you take one part dirty hippie and one hot Asian?
Memory, gotta let it. Vigo. That's my Avril Lavigne and Chad Kroger. I don't know if you guys.
Everybody says, like, you know, do you think Avril Lavigne and Chad's going to last? I highly doubt it, because here's what's going to happen. Her album is going to flop like it's already doing.
She's
gonna
kidding.
Yeah. Oh, really? Yeah. And then she's going to complain to Chad, and then he's going to get peed off. Next thing you know, they get divorced, and the next Nickelback album is going to win, like, 10 Grammys. That's
what's going to happen.
Featuring Vada on this one.
Pardon my mom.
You got a fast car. I want tickets anywhere. Maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Job that pays all our bills. Stay out drinking at the bar. Sleep with your friends.
complain, you would have heard a pin drop right there. That was excellent. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, thank you.
This last one goes out to my cousin Courtney over there, because me and her used to love this song when we were kids.
I mean, it was so cool they actually made it, because I had no idea you were coming.
Yay. Okay. All right. If you guys don't know, that was Fast Car by Tracy Chapman.
Yeah.
One of the best. I love her so much.
I sing one of her songs.
Different girl every night at the hotel. I'm seeing the sun shining three damn days. Feeling all on cocaine, thank you, and whiskey. Wish I had a good girl to miss me. Lord, I wonder if I'll ever change my ways. I put your picture away. I sat down and cried every day. I can't look at you while I'm lying next to her.
Yeah, and there's more to come, folks. Stick around.